protecting, you know, the country, really, is what they want. I mean, they want to see military, they want to see borders, they want to see great education and health care, you know, things that you want to see, great everything.